When word first came out that a group of injured Chinese tourists were on the way to UMC, the search was on for interpreters. The local Chinese community responded so quickly, 11 translators were on hand by the time the first helicopters began to arrive. Eyewitness News reporter Mark Sayer sat down with those translators today, and he continues our live team coverage from UMC. Mark.
Well, Dave, imagine being in a hospital in a foreign country and not even being able to communicate with the medical staff that's trying to help you. That is exactly the situation that these Chinese tourists would have found themselves in had some local residents not quickly jumped into action.
In our hospital, interpreter director called me.
Sui Ling Valenzuela was working her regular job as a nurse at UMC, busy with two patients when the call came in that Chinese translators might be needed.
So I say, I'm not able to go down now to help, but I can call my foundation to ask for a volunteer.
So Valenzuela picked up the phone and called fellow members of the Las Vegas chapter of the Taiwan Buddhist Sushi Foundation.
So I asked BT, I said, can you please gather the volunteer who can speak English and able to translate.
BT Singletary took the call and quickly called other members.
Actually, people reacted very quickly because we are guided by the four principles: compassion, gratitude, love, and giving.
This group of six were among those who answered the call for help and rushed to UMC, each assigned to individual patients.
They cannot communicate with the staff in the hospital.
Emily Chu is a leader in the foundation. For her, it became more than just helping with forms and medical questions.
When she feel cold, I put my hand on her, and she said, can I have another blanket? They put some light on her, and then about 10, 15 minutes later, she said, I feel warm, and then she want me to go to her right-hand side and hold her hand again.
Chu says she went home Friday night knowing she made a difference.
And I feel helping, reaching out with your compassion is so important.
And this accident is making international news. This is the front page of the Oriental Morning Post from Shanghai, China, with a picture of that accident prominently displayed on the front page. The local translators say they've also been trying to help in small ways, such as bringing Chinese food to the patients that are still here. They also say they're willing to open up their homes when family members from China eventually do arrive here in Las Vegas.